Did you know that manure can be made into fuel?
This motorcycle, a useful partner for a young farmer who has cows on his farm, has not been powered by commercial fuel for several years. The cow breeding business led the farmer to make the best use of his cow's dung. Each day he transforms cow drops into natural gas, and this fuels his motorcycle to go around his own farm. As a local farmer in Thalang district of Phuket, Chaiwut Silpasamosorn used the cow dung to preserve and transform it into biological gas as a source of energy, also useful for households. The leftover excess then can be used to nourish fertilizer, trees or plants. Chaiwut used a big container to preserve the gas inside. The procedure is quite simple. Chaiwut said he started by gathering and filling dung into a large container, up to about a third or fourth of its capacity. The mixture is then left for around 30 days, during which it causes a chemical reaction. Once the gas is ready, it's transferred through a pipe which then connects to a cooking stove in households, or can even fuel a vehicle to use on the farm, like his own motorcycle.
We have a number of cows and the drops exceed the need for fertilizer. I then thought about how to add value to it, not just to feed plants and trees. This motorcycle is used on my farm every day for all the daily routine in the farm. I can save petrol costs of about 4,500 baht per month. I don't think it creates much pollution, not too much carbon either, telling from the clean spark plug.
The drops of cows or big animals are mostly originated from the plants or grass, which can be transformed into biogas. It can certainly help cut costs for energy bills like household gas and fuel.
I would use it, but I wouldn't want to make it myself. This is Charlotte reporting for Andaman News.